Yo, it's your boy, that Joker Gang. We're here to interact with a little joke. I believe the song is called Fuck Your Thoughts. Let's react into it. It says there, Dark Fear flew me to LA to listen to a multitude of Dulux. For the new album, really? Oh my day, fam. Okay, I believe that there's a Dulux coming up. I did react. I'm gonna take it already, but there's a Dulux coming up soon. Oh wow! So we need, okay. I need to know what date. There's a new album, Dulux. Wow. I need to know what date. I need to know it. Where is my Amazon Music? I need to go check. Sorry, I don't want to be alone, don't worry. Excuse me, there is no Dulux. Okay. Okay, I guess the Dulux is not out yet. Okay, the Dulux is not out yet. So, I'm thinking this is going to happen. I think it's happening in. I don't know what date. The Dulux. I'm sure it'll be coming up soon. Wow. Okay, I need to follow the little dog on Twitter. What's going on? Anyways, let's go to this video. It is Terry directed this one. And let's do this.
Terry Production.
So I try protection first. They ended up shooting a video. Alright. Oh, someone's got money. We'll cut. But we didn't finish it. We met to pack up in Chicago to get more. So to keep watching to see what we come up with. Alright. Okay, I don't understand what he's saying. The subtitles. Oh, I've got one now. No one. Okay, let me. What the hell? Who's texting me? Sorry, I got notifications. Oh.
dropping murder weapons. This bitch too clean, must be the block gun. I can count your shots with a clip clip. This a black drum. Knew you nigga was different. Your man's booking, he ain't got none. Early killer acted, I paid for the lawyer. I should have stabbed him.
So you're saying that an 8 killer can ask him to pay for his lawyer because somebody got stabbed? Should be stabbed because, you know, because somebody, so he's saying that somebody should be stabbed, stabbed with a knife. Someone needs to pay for a lawyer because somebody is, some LA is a killer.
They some rascals. I know you my brother, I ask for money, you make the house. I like Adderalls, them overshapes, I'm like the castle. Truck from the back, I grab a throat, she try to rascal. That in front of your bitch, she could've saved you, she had a tampon. I'm the only reason you still alive, you better believe it. I be smoking dope gas, bro, roll up a Chevron. I didn't get money, they brought some cars and beat the hammer up.
Ooh, damn. I'm a bigger rapper, yeah, and got none. Oh, bro. Because he's got money, he's got money, and he is a rapper, your biggest rapper in the world. For a whole platform, you know, for platform, bro, come on, man. Every single rapper has a label. You know what I'm saying? You need a label for this music. Although, he's making a new album coming up, which is, I'm Almost Here With You, Double Up. That should be on label as well. Are you planning doing that? Because you got the biggest rapper in the world on your platform, you know, for your music. Industry, you know. You need money for that, for your biggest rapper. And yeah, somebody got none. Bro, that's tough, man, that's tough. That's tough, bro. That's tough.
The money with your biggest rapper, we ain't got none. I'm the only thing in the way they try to slap us. Little bro, thirsty to pop out with the drag, he ain't found me. Told the bro, I'm on niggas with names, he ain't found me. Ask your black who they catch with a name, they ain't found one. Fuck it though. You can't blame me, I didn't put in too much work. Fuck it though. Only reason they know your name.
Okay, first of all, you sound like the people had a fault. You send efforts to every single thing for all the people fought. You need to be beefing, like trying to get aside all that. Like, you decided to get pop music or something like that. And some people are finding it like, some people are finding it so hard on that fault. And now you make this song called Fuck Your Thoughts. Like everybody on YouTube is hating on you. No, but no. I think this music should not be on this. In my opinion, man. In my opinion, this music should not be in this. Because you want, like, this song is technically about haters, somebody hating on you for that reason, because you've got thoughts, people got thoughts, and YouTuber as well, they got thoughts as well, because it's technically it's their opinion, and also it's technically it's a YouTuber opinion as well. I think I know why though, because you had the album, you know, I'm Almost Here With You while I listen to your beginning intro. Now you, because your best friend and King Von. That's because of 6ix9ine. Bro, I don't know what is going on with between King Von and you and 6ix9ine. I don't know what's going on. But if you want me to react to a whole situation with King Von and you and 6ix9ine, if you want me to react to that whole thing, I will definitely do that. This shit was happening in 2018 between King Von and 6ix9ine and that. That's a real beef. Real beef. Sorry, bro, Dirk, I don't know what's going on, but you should not have this music. I know you're struggling about King Von or that, but you should just put this music like this. Because a lot of people... feel their own opinion for this music. You know what I'm saying? Because you say that I can't go get money for Biggest Rapper, and somebody got none, and it is... No, that's a good line, that's a good line. I don't know. You should not have this dropped. Although, this song is technically a bit dropped on Duloc, so I'm sure of that. Now, I'm definitely sure this music should not be in there in the first place. Because you're saying that other people's opinion is efforts to the people sharing in their opinion. I don't know you should you do that, mate. People are begging. People out there, like YouTuber or that, they're begging mercy to share your thoughts, and you just fall away, and efforts to them. No, that's not right, fam. Not right at all. Although, because this video is technically a good video, though. You got change, money, you're just throwing off. But like I said, you should have this on this dropped in the first place. Look, it is up to you, but I'm not trolling and I'm not hating on you, because some YouTuber Raxon might be reacting to you for this music, and they're gonna feel offended about this music, mate. Real talk. Especially for my fans, like No Life Zach. No Life Zach. I think he needs to know as well. No Life Zach, mate. Yo, he needs to know about this music, though. He needs to know. Because he actually reacted... He's been through a lot lately, because he's been reacting to your music. And he had an awesome thought. And now you want this song with F words. F-U thoughts. No Life Zach will see this, fam. We'll talk. He will. But I had to mention to him for this. And now, you might... Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna get on. Bumerang. Bumerang, isn't that photo shoot Bumerang?
Ain't drop no tears, I'm so serious, that's my mom again. Said it was fucked up, I put my road truck in my mama name. Tried to take a pie case for my dog and I was 17. Little DOC ain't even make it, I put my brother name. Hunting bands, it's falling out of his pocket, I need a rubber band. Told a cool, he better go get up with Muda, but he ain't understand. Ask the boom, that money ain't hit my account, I did the money then. Half the niggas I was fucking with, cause they J Money friends. Going west, we Daniel Carter flat, we stuck on Hermitage. How you jump on Clubhouse, tell them niggas what your brother did. Lawyer great, you should've slit they face, I gave her another 10. I'm nothing nice, she asked can I come twice, I think of another bitch. 11 kids, I claim my sister's kids, and I'm my brother kid. I'm the only thing in the way, they try to slap. Live my thirst, you pop out with the drag, he ain't found one. Something wrong, I'm on niggas with names, he ain't found one. Ask your block, who they catch with a name, they ain't found one.
Oh, wait, hold up.
You can't blame me, I didn't put in too much work.
Yo, is that your previous album? On your frame? No, that's good. There we go. That's good. You got Grand Trunk Part 1. And Tippy King. What other album you got? That's a frame. That's good. You should keep that frame though. It's good.
Only reason they know your name because it's dirt. Fuck it though. You try to slide, just slide. That shit don't work. Fuck it though.
Well, that's no joke. Although that music is really good, and that the video is fire. But like I said, though, this video should not be on there, in the first place, because there's a lot of YouTubers out there. Not directing to you. Now they got their opinion for their thoughts about this music. And then you just throw it into their faces. With F words to them. Wow. Oh, let's go look for the comments. Let's go for the comments here, man. We got... This kid over there, coming by his name, hold on. Don Hove TV 123, he says, his flow is unstated when he's given the wild beats. Yeah, I agree about that one. The flow is really good, the beats is really good. I agree. Fog 4023 protects Doggio by all means the man is making us look at where he come from. Bro, yeah, he's right. What is that, seriously, that little dog's come from? Not all that, probably. That's good. Yeah, that comment is good. I like the comment. Well, that's my thought for this. My thought, hopefully you can say efforts to me, my thoughts anyways, because I get offended. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed for this song, Lil Durk, Efforts, or can say fuck, your thoughts, official video. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, I need to know what date the new album, which I heard there's a new album coming up. I can't wait. The deluxe. I can't wait. I wait, huh? I'll see the new album, huh? Oh yeah. I thought they'd do that one. My bad. I'm sure the bit of the new one can come out. Don't worry. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy it. Please. Support me. Support Lil Durk. If you listen to Lil Durk, go listen to it. I hope you guys enjoy it. Please let me know in the comments down below what you think. Peace out.